Enamel cup for family use. Now, Photo.sa is bringing it back in fashion. What makes this special is that we have high quality stainless steel curved rim, which not only makes it look delicate, but also can protect your mouth. It's especially suitable for kids and also for you to take out with you when you go outdoors. Next, I'm going to show you how to do it. The machine we're going to use is Arc Mini Marker Press, which is invented by our company and is the best to do this 10-ounce enamel cup. For more information about this marker press, go to our website www.maker.com. The materials we need are a blank 10-ounce enamel cup, a well-printed picture, high temperature resistant tape, and a pair of gloves. The first step is preheating. Make sure there is a blank mug inside the mug heater. Then let's turn on the machine. Set the temperature at 350 Fahrenheit and the time at 10 seconds. While it's preheating, let's do the preparation work. Drop this piece of paper on the 10-ounce and then stabilize the paper with high temperature resistant tape on both sides. Then the preparation work is done. When we hear this long bing sound, it means the preheating is done. Now let's press the extractor key, take out the cup, and put this well-prepared enamel cup inside. Close the handle, press the executive key, and wait for another knocking sound when it's ready. Make sure you wear a pair of gloves because the temperature of the enamel cup can be very high. When we again hear this long sound, it means the transfer work is done. Now let's turn off the mug press. Open the handle and take out the enamel cup. Peel off the paper and then let's say a wonderful artwork is done. Look how delicate and cute this cup is. I love it. For more information, go to our website www.maker.com. Thanks for watching. Enjoy your day.